All right, coming up next, it's a lightweight matchup between Olivier Aubin-Mercier and Nate Diaz. And fighting out of the southpaw stance. Aubin-Mercier gets stung by that leg kick.
Nice jab.
Another kick to the leg now landed by Diaz.
He's being creative in there.
So the distance closes here. They will clinch it. Oh, good opportunity to do damage here. He's got that tie clinch. That knee might have landed there.
Huge kick to the head lands.
Big knee to the body.
Beautiful takedown by Nate Diaz. Postures up here.
OAM gets up yet again here, Joe. That's the good news, but he does not look well. Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Diaz.
Tags him. That one hurt.
Man, he just gets better with every fight. Another kick to the leg landed there by Aubin-Mercier. Well, he got clipped to the body there, Joe. Left his midsection.
Wow! Can he hang on?
Knee to the body.
Look at this takedown!
Trying to set up a sub here, Joe.
He's looking for the triangle choke here. What he wants to do is he wants...
And he's out. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
And he's controlling him here. He's now working from side control again. And he reverses position. He caught the kick.
Oh, a nice punch out of the break there after he had caught the leg. So he is really starting to put it all together now and clearly seems to have found the timing of his opponent. Well-placed kick there by Aubin-Mercier.
Oh, double jab.
Ooh.
Nice.
Oh. Oh. He's got him hurt here.
Hit him hard with that hook.
There.
Oh, he's going for it here.
How about that shin? All right, 45 seconds now to go in the round.
Oh,
able to slam him down to the ground. Well done.
Triangle. Throws his other leg over. He wants to lock it in place.
Lost it. Final seconds here in round one.
Back to full guard. Wow.
Looks like he grabbed an omoplata.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, so the round is over, but not before damage was done. Cut on the cheek, sustained in that round. Cut man in there quickly as usual to try to seal it up.
The rest can take care of itself. You're ready, baby. I know you are. It's time.
Let's take a look at some of the action from this round. There's a nice leg kick.
Brittany Palmer.
You ready? You ready?
All right, second round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out.
Diaz's lower jaw now, Joe, started to show some signs of swelling.
Oh! Strong jab by Nate.
That's a big hook.
Hard left hook. He's in a lot of trouble. Body kick, look at that. Went for the head kick.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Oh!
Oh, big left hook there.
Very nicely done.
Looking for the triangle.
He switches to the arm bar. And he gets out of it. Deep arm bar. Beautiful escape. Side control. Excellent posture here.
Diaz gets hit with that elbow. You don't want to take too many more of those.
He's back to his feet, but he's hurt.
Straight right hand, no good.
Well, whoa! He's in big, big, big trouble.
That'll do it!
Huge right-hand shot that got him the victory.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
There we see it again. And let's see that again. And he's out.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 43 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Olivier Obafemi.
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joe. He gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there will be no wiping the smile off of his face tonight. He will party deep into the night with his friends, his family. A huge knockout turned in by that man here tonight, and he has set himself up for